It's their A final in the singles now. Switzerland, USA, Australia, China, New Zealand, and Austria. Away we go then. In the women's singles girls gold medal race at Rio 2016. Switzerland, the United States, Australia, China, New Zealand, and Austria. The last 3 years, this Rio Olympiad has all been about Twigg versus Brennan. Brennan's won a couple of worlds. Indeed, the only opponent to beat her has been Emma Twigg at the Worlds a couple of years ago. So what here can the Kiwi do in lane five? She will be aware of Mahe Drysdale's finish and indeed gold medal in the men's singles. Can she do the same here?
Well, she may not. All she would have heard is a cheer at the finish line at this stage, but I think she'll be focused on hanging on to this fast-starting Australian, Kimberly Brennan. She's such a technically good sculler. She's got the perfect physique for it. Very tall, very long, and she tends to push out to a lead. Sprinting for the finish line, well, she doesn't have to do it very often because she does get big margins out, but we've seen challenges come from Lobnig and Twigg in the semi-final. But at the moment, Emma Twigg, just at the back of this race, I think she'll be comfortable with that, but she knows she's going to have to do some work through the middle thousand. But Kimberly Brennan, as she so often does, has put clear water between her and a pack of four behind her, and Emma Twigg just hanging on to the back of that group.
Yeah, Emma Twigg there in lane five. The Kiwi sculler way back at present, but don't worry too much about that. She has a fast finish just in second as we come through the 500. By the looks of things, is Dwan. Indeed she is, 1:46.89. So Kim Brennan leads, then it's Dwan, Jevi Stone of the United States in third place at present, but Twigg just will be building. It is Kim Brennan out in front, bronze in 2012, gold at the 2015 and 2013 Worlds. 2014, that title was won by Emma Twigg.
Well, look at that margin. That is a huge margin as we come in through that 500 meter, go through the 500 meters and coming up to 700 now. Jevi Stone going well there, fighting it out with Duan Jingli, holding those second and third spots at the moment. And Emma Twigg just pushing past Magdalena Lobnik. These two had a great battle and put some pressure on Kimberly Brennan in the final. But Kimberly Brennan now, she's the fastest boat on the course, running 35 strokes per minute. She does well. She makes that 35 look easy. Very tall, hang and driving the boat. Just wouldn't worry too much about her course there. That tailwind helping these athletes move down the track. On the far side there, Kamei Lin. She was bronze in Poznan behind Emma Twigg and Kimberly Brennan. And she is definitely still in contention.
Dwan from Jevi Stone. Stone, 31 years of age. That's 2 and 3 at present. Michelle Guerrette won silver for the United States in Beijing behind Nakova. That was their last slice of joy in this women's single sculls event for the United States. So 3:35, 3:5. Kim Brennan is heading through the midway point in this race ahead. 3:72 ahead of Jevi Stone and then Dwan. So it's a clear water lead for Kim Brennan, who is in control of this Olympic final.
And at the moment, she's very close to world record pace there through the thousand. And if these crews behind us start to put pressure on, we could definitely be looking at an Olympic best time, if not a world's best time. Jevi Stone there, just getting the better of Dwan Jingli, underrating her just by a point. Well, same rating it says, but from there, I think Emma Twigg too, starting to overlap, trying to push for a medal place. They've got a lot of work to do if they want to put anything into that lead that Kimberly Brennan's got.
And New Zealand have never had a woman on the podium in the women's single sculls at the Olympics. Twigg was third in the B final 4 years ago. She's got work to do here, but gaining on Dwan. Jebby Stone going really well in lane two. And it's Dwan in third place at present with four on the bow from China. Here comes Twigg in lane five. Gamalien dropped way over there on the far side in lane one, and we've seen nothing as well from the Austrian Lobnik, but it's still Kim Brennan with that clear ocean lead.
Yeah, and that tailwind looks like it's just turned to a bit of a side. Not helping these scullers to stay balanced in their boat. Shaking the rhythm a little bit, so that might become a factor as they start trying to drive through this last 500 metres. Kimberly Brennan, she's put a big margin out there in this Olympic final, laid down the gauntlet and sculling so well.
Brennan from Stone and then Dwan. This is the push. This is the last 500 metres of the gold medal race in the women's single sculls at Rio 2016. She has been in control from start to finish. Kim Brennan. Where's Emma Twigg? She's got to really wind it through now in fourth place into this last 500. The Kiwi in lane five, it is still Kim Brennan, Jevy Stone of the United States and Dwan of China. Well in contention as well. In fact, it's Dwan gaining now on Jevy Stone, but Kim Brennan still with this awesome lead as we move up towards the Red Boys and the last 250.
Well, Jevy Stone, Dwan Jingli, both strong scullers, both have a strong finish. Dwan Jingli, bronze medalist in 2014 and 2015. Emma Twigg at the moment, just out of the medals, the world champion from 2014. And Jevy Stone starting to push back a little bit on Kim Brennan, but still with 200 to go, I think we are looking at an Olympic champion bar disaster. Emma Twigg now, she's pulled back half a length on the Chinese sculler. Looking over her shoulder, she knows she has to dig deep. Jingli straight down the lane. She's lifted her rating as well, trying to respond.
It's all about getting a medal now for Emma Twigg with five on the bow. It is Kim Brennan with clear water between herself and the rest of the field. But here comes Jevy Stone over there in lane two for the United States. Kim Brennan still with the advantage. Is going to take the gold here for Australia. It's going to be Kim Brennan and then Jevy Stone and Dwan for the bronze. Emma Twigg out of the medals. It is Australia 1, United States 2, China 3.
Oh, what a race there from Australia. We knew she had the form. The questions have been asked, would others put pressure on it? But she destroyed a really quality field.
So Kim Brennan.
Kimberly Brennan.
Bronze 4 years ago in London. She was Kim Crow then. Australia's first gold medalist in the women's single sculls.
Medalistas olímpicas.